We love New Zealand. And as Kiwis, we love being able to go down to the coast or go out on the sea and get a feed of seafood to feed our families. So fishing has an immeasurable value to us all. But it's also worth a lot to our economy. We export nearly 300,000 tons of fish every year. That's over 90% of all the fish taken from our waters. Whereas recreational fishers like you and I, we take around 6% of the fish. Yet what we do does contribute and generate wealth. You think about all of the rods, lures, tackle, bait, magazine subscriptions, boats. That all contributes to the economy, and that's got to be worth something. The trouble is, we don't know how much. And until we know, we can't influence better management decisions that will not only benefit our economy, but our well-being and our culture and environment too. So that's why Legacy is raising funds to find out what we're worth so we can all have a better fishery. But we need your help. Go to whatsfishingworth.co.nz, find out what it's all about. But if you can take my word for it, it's vitally important. I've contributed, and I really think you should too. I'll thank you for it, and maybe one day your kids will too.